Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. After 1 to 3+ inches of rainfall across parts of the state, we start off early this morning with quite a bit of shower activity still going on up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. Notice that line of rainfall, and the heaviest of which from yesterday is all the way up in northern Maine, but it extends down to an area of low pressure that will be sweeping to our south. So one more line of showers to get through before the afternoon is out, and then eventually gradual clearing tonight, setting up a nice area of high pressure in between. Unfortunately, that high pressure system isn't going to last all that long. It's a slow getting out of here, and this one is still racing in from the west. So we'll have a little bit of a break tomorrow, only to see clouds and eventually shower chances start to increase by later on Thursday. Gradual clearing tonight, some pretty thick fog maybe even to start the day tomorrow, but it will be full sunshine and a really nice day tomorrow, mid-70s to mid-80s. And we'll even start with sunshine on Thursday, only to see clouds increase well ahead of that next system. We may see a couple of pop-up showers or thunderstorms in the afternoon. Eventually, that sets us up with a lot more clouds than anything else during the day on Friday and maybe a pop-up shower during the day on Saturday. So here's a look at your extended forecast. Full sunshine tomorrow and what will be a great day, starting that way on Thursday before the chance of a late day shower or storm. And then from there, a lot of clouds around Friday, a pop-up shower, and maybe a pop-up shower Saturday, but it looks like we'll have some sunny breaks by then.